Minecraft the Aether. And today, we're just gonna explore the Aether a little bit. Now, I actually recorded about like 15 minutes of this before, of just me mining stuff, and I didn't record it. I'm a dumbass. Ah! I dropped my pick. Got more Xanite. I actually built myself something new in the house. I'm poisoned. Crap. Sleep. What? It knocks me out of my sleep? What? Yeah, I built this. This I can. Quote. But I still have enchanted berries. I don't know what they do. So wait till later. I know. I realized that berries attract these animals. Not these ones anymore. Actually, I think I can make one. I want to show you guys what it does. It's essentially. Oh crap! I accidentally. No. I gotta enchant my sword? Hold on. Wait, does that repair it? Oh, it does! Sweet! I just need to bury it. I take this raw beef. Nah, can't do that. I'll just place it in here. It does it for only some items, so it doesn't perfect. At least I know how to repair my stuff now. Now there's more ambrosia down here. This is where I found the other Xanite I have in my inventory. I'm trying to think of ways to get off this island I'm on. And why do they always. Why does Imbrosium always go like a lot? Now there's Quicksilver right over there, but I don't know what's over there. There's a cloud. Oh, this is real quick soil. What it does? It essentially just shoots you off in a random. Basically, if you're not careful, you will go careening off the side of an island. So it's best to either build under it, get it from under. But this is the only way you can get glass in the Aether. This dangerous task. It's not dangerous, actually. It's only dangerous when I stand on it. I don't really want to stand on it. I think I would fall off and careen off the island. But I will show you. Let me just place it down. Look. You just go careening off in one direction and you can't stop. Two block. Ah, that's clever. I can farm. Hey, look, more ambrosium. Thank you. Yay, Minecraft. Anyway, sad thing is, the Aether series is almost over. No! Mainly because I'm starting a new series with my friend Gecko, and it has the Aether and many other stuff that you might like. What the hell is this? Ice stone? I love the music in the Aether. Oh yeah, another mod I'm adding in is... Oh yeah, I can make a Xanite pickaxe now. Booyah! I'll save. I have a scarab for backup. When I mine immersion. Now, after Xanite is Gravitite, but it's like this pink ore that looks like Xanite. It's gonna be a problem finding it then. I also read about the lore of the Aether, and how it has nothing to do with the game, which is sad. It's actually pretty awesome, like, counter these new races that are supposedly in the Nether and the Aether. That would be pretty cool. But nope, they didn't add it in yet. I do know they're gonna add a traveling merchant to the mutation update, so I'll do a video on the mutation update when it comes out. Set back up. I got what I came for. Got myself Xanite. You buy pickaxe. Remember, I have one more Xanite. Now we're gonna put the quicksoil in here, and it's gonna make glass. Here's Zephyr. There you are. You sons of bitches! Oh! Woo! I have myself a Xanite pickaxe. I need food and stuff right here. Alright, now I'm gonna look for the for rare ore. Now you've been over here, actually. Yeah, never been over here. Oh, one of those! Whoa, what the? Ah, oh, I'm poisoned! What the heck are these? What the hell? Oh god, they're everywhere! Killer plants! Frankly, I knew it was like, pretty obvious. him, but there is a long drop right there. Ooh, I hate doing this. Oh, they follow the fruit oranges? Huh. I guess they follow anything fruit-related. And I think it's about time to move this thing over. Whoa! There it is. Inside. Ow. Not letting me sleep. What other achievements are there? No, that's options. Achievements. Aether 2. Alright. Fall out of the nether. Ooh, Aether. Ooh, I really don't like the sound of that. Dark Shooter. Kill Tempest with his own ice ball. Incubator Moa. Find a equipment companion. I got it. Got it. Use gravitite tool to make a block fly. Whoa. Use a continuum orb. Enter the Slider's Labyrinth. I think that's the next dungeon. Full iron armor. This is making glass. I'm going to get rid of this right here. Buddy, what's up? Whoa, I can push it through glass? Uh-oh, that's not good. I'm gonna chant some berries. At least they know how to breed the animals. Alright. Water bucket in there, I don't really need it. I'll put the scout log and make a wood. I actually have a plan. What am I gonna do next?
Build a ladder down so I don't have to climb down. I think it's enough. Use a trapdoor. Is it gonna rain? Oh, there it is. There comes the tricky part. How's that a far down? Ta-da! So I have to climb all the way around and I'm lazy. Here, let's go down there. Oranges. Coin landing. Four ambrosium for the taking. Aha, more Xanite! Hey, more Xanite in the water, sweet! Ice stone again. I think you put it in the altar and it makes something, I don't know. If it's jumping on a cloud. Wee! Wee! shouldn't have been killed. I had full armor on. Please tell me I lost a Xanite. No! There it is. I thought you lost your guy. You. Looks like I lost the shovel, but that's a thing I can deal with. That earth's in the sky somewhere. Okay, looks like I have everything except for the. Yeah, looks like I have everything. I actually want to take the cloud. I am Solo Cloud Destroyer! Let's see. I didn't lose. I lost. No, I didn't. Dirt's there. I'm asleep. Is that what I think it is? Ah, what the? Not again. Xanite chest plate. Yes! Let's go! I'm gonna explore with this direction more. There's the shovel! And it's on quick soil. Oh, it's on quick soil. No! I just started moving. What? Hey, there you are. Hey, get back here. Get back here, you motherfucker. Look at that. I built a little hut. I built that. Over here. Ooh, a pink sheep. Rare color. The thing we had to do is look around for the Labyrinth's dungeon. The Slider's Labyrinth, because that's our goal for the next few episodes. Hopefully when Minecraft 1.9 comes out, they'll implement the dual wielding system into this. That'd actually be pretty cool. Oh, there's so many in the sky. What the fuck is this? White apple? Nothing. I want a sapling of this. Aha. Where? Ooh. Oh, I hear slime. I don't hear those naturally. This can kill you. Hostile? Dark sweat jelly. What's this supposed to do? Red cook on grass? Oh, it grows grass. Cool. And sugar. Leave me alone! I really need to get something feather falling related. Oh, it's a little blue sweat. Hi, buddy. What's up? You're not gonna hurt. I'm gonna kill you, actually. It's edible. I'm guessing I can eat it then. More Xanite. I think it's time to get back. I need to get myself a parachute or something. Don't know if this is a dungeon finds only, but eh. Another one of those blasts! sheep I found earlier. Yep, I think this is my home arrow. There it is. Let's go back up there and I can end the episode. First, I'm gonna make yourself. Is there any pants? Shoes? And a helmet. But we put the stuff in here. I need a stick. Get rid of this old sword. And we fix the Xanite. Yeah, I gotta plant this. Right here. And is it nighttime? Not yet. Anyway, folks. If you like the video, leave a thumbs up. It helps my channel out a lot. And if you made it this far, congratulations. And, anyway, subscribe as well. I love people who subscribe. You're my boys. Anyway, until next time, Solo Legend out.